Hello guys, welcome to our channel GK Vidya. Today's topic is NCERT class 6th unit 2 poem The Kite. So let's begin. How bright on the blue is a kite when it's new? With a dive and a dip, it snaps its tail, then soars like a ship with only a sail. So guys, meaning of the paragraph is that how bright on the blue means how wonderful it looks on the sky when a kite it newly enters, and first it goes down and comes up and suddenly goes again down. It snaps its tail means it moves its tail with a sound and soars like a ship. Guys, soars means fly or rise in the sky. You can see that the sail of the ship looks like it is flying in the sky. So the poet is comparing the kite to a sailing ship. Next, as over tides of wind it rides, climbs to the crest of a gust and pulls, then seems to rest as wind falls. When strings go slack, you wind it back and run until a new breeze blows. So as over the tides means as over the high waves of wind it rides, means it goes with the winds, and then climbs to the crest. Crest means top of a mountain or a hill. It looks like it is climbing a mountain, top of a mountain, means it is going from down to up to the mountain's top. Then seems to rest. Then suddenly it will fall down and we will think that it is now the kite is taking rest. As wind falls means when the wind was there, it was going till the top of the mountain, to the crest. But when the wind goes, it seems to rest. When strings go slack means strings gets loose, you wind it back, you pull it and run until a new breeze blows. So next stanza. And its wings fill and up it goes. How bright on the blue is a kite when it's new. But a ragged thing you never will see when it flaps on a string in the top of a tree. So here, and its wing fills means when a new breeze comes, its wings fill with air and it goes up. Means it goes up when a new wind comes. As you know, if you are flying a kite, when the wind comes, it goes up. Then again, the poet is repeating the stanza. How bright on the sky, how wonderful it will look on the sky when it newly enters. But a rajadar thing means a tone thing. You will never see that, you will never notice that when it flaps on a string, means it flaps means you can see birds going up and down, up and down. They flaps their wings. So here it is comparing to the birds. And in the top of a tree means suddenly the kite, when the kite is flapping, it goes and stucks to the tree. As you can see in the images, the kite is stuck in the tree. This poem is written by Harry Bin. So let's discuss the questions working with the poem. List out the action words in the poem: dive, dip, snap. And you have to fill this. So here are the answers: that climbs, blows, soars, rides and falls. So the meaning of climb means to go up, blows means to hut, soars means to fly, rides means to sit on the back of something and control its movement or to mount, fall means to drop down. Question 2. Read these lines from the poem. Then soars like a ship with only a sail. The movement of the tailless kite is compared to the ship with a sail. This is called a simile. Can you suggest what or who the following actions may be compared to? He runs like a horse. He eats like a deer. She sings like a nightingale. It shines like a glowworm. It flies like a kite. Thanks for watching our video. For more videos, subscribe our channel GK Vidya and don't forget to like, share and comment.